Ball looking to turn the Georgian over, and he does. Rather simply, and rolls him onto his back. Harbarelli says that shouldn't have been an Ippon, but it was Zari, but pretty much all over, I'm afraid. Ippon goes.